And here we're in the governor's reception room of the old state capitol in Springfield, Illinois, the capital city of Illinois. And it was in this room where Abraham Lincoln began working in April of 1860, using the room as a campaign headquarters as president in the presidential race. Just outside this room at the corner of 6th and Adams on the grounds of the old state capitol, it was in 2007 in February where candidate Barack Obama gathered to announce that he was running for the highest office in our country, the presidency of the United States. So it's a wonderful continuity that we can find in the history of this building in the middle of the capital city, connecting the history of the mid-19th century to the present day. Now we're in Representative Hall, where Lincoln delivered in the summer of 1858 his very famous House Divided speech, which was an argument against the popularity of Stephen Douglas, asserting to the Republican convention that had gathered here why he should be the choice, the unanimous choice, to run for the Senate seat. And being successful, he was able to take on Douglas. And although gaining slightly in popularity at the time, he was not able to overcome the strength of Stephen Douglas's politics, and again failed in his efforts for political office. The room took on another level of significance a short time later. From May 3rd to May 4th of 1865, Lincoln's body was brought into this room for a final viewing, a final funeral, if you will. Tens of thousands of individuals traveled from around the country to be here for the opportunity to pay final respects to the fallen president.